Alright everyone, we're back with more Alaskan Road Truckers. Today we're hauling this heavy equipment up to the Icepick mining location. We got some ice roads to run and whatever. So we got a long way to go. And we got Lisa Kelly running this run. So she was added to the game here not long ago. So we're going to get going. Hopefully it'll be daylight. I don't know. Seems like I'm always in the dark and running this game, but it's all good. We can see good enough, I guess. Take a look at the map one more time, make sure it's taking us the right way. It appears to be, so. Let's hit the road. Icepick mining. We're in the spring months now, springtime. So a little less snow, which is actually I'm not complaining about. So this will be a rough ride, I feel. It's my first time up this trail. And it looks like a trail. Oh, look at that. Woo. It's a mighty drop. Who better than Lisa Kelly, right, to drive these kind of dangerous roads? Take it easy here. I don't know these roads. That is a mighty drop off there to the right. Hope everyone's doing good today, having a good holiday. Headlights ain't very bright. That's a long ways down. We got a long way to go. We got 216 miles yet. Maybe make it up here. Got some rocks in the road. Our truck's not going like those. So some off-road trucking right here. So this will probably be a long video, but I think that's okay. Oh my gosh, what kind of bridge is this? Look at the holes in the bridge. I don't think this is safe. I wouldn't take a regular car on this bridge. Look at those holes. Oh my gosh. Boy, that made me nervous, just that. Two different ways here. Kind of riding my brakes a little bit, truck kind of acts like it wants to accelerate on its own, but we're probably just heading downhill is why. Shift up. Nope, she don't want it. Got a tree up there. What's up here? Let's take a breather here. And see what this says, if we can. Steel Mountain Bridge, built by the Icepick Mining Company. Allow heavy loads to be transported to local mines. Mining in Alaska includes commodities such as coal, lead, zinc, silver, and even gold. Alaskan Gold Rush took place in 1832, 1913, started by the discovery of deposits near the, I'm not even going to try to pronounce that river. So there you go. We got our ice road camo. I wish it'd get daylight. And our buckets. Might have to back up. Too close to that. No, I made it. I can't make that turn though. Okay, we should be good. Like say get daylight. Seems like it's always dark in this game. Alright. Icepick mining. Continuing on this wretched trail. Want to try to take it easy. We don't want to damage our truck too much, if at all. keep our momentum up. Sun's coming up behind us, so. Got that nice sunrise. That's cool. Finally get some daylight. We got a tunnel here. That's cool. Let's go this way. All roads lead the same, so. Run over that small tree. Finally getting some daylight. Looks like it's about 6 in the morning. Whoa. Slow her down here. Should be able to get there without having to stop and sleep or eat, so. We do have an ice crossing coming up eventually. Our beautiful sunshine, sunrise. So we'll have a little bit of daylight. Yeah, my throttle's sticking in the game, not my pedals, but so we gotta kind of ride the brakes a little bit. Got Got this sharp turn. Gotta be easy, truck. I don't want to get you damaged. That's the ferry, which it's not in service right now. We want the ice road. Let's see if I see if I can cut through to the cut through here. All right, we're on the ice. Gotta keep it 19 mile an hour or under. Front windshield camera view. This ice road's not exactly smooth. Man, I wish the weather would clear up though. Jeez. Yeah, it's not liking that view. A little jumpy. Jump back inside. got 50, about 50 miles to go. So the game's running pretty smoothly now. About a week or so ago, it was having some really bad frame rate issues, but those seem to be fixed. So they're doing a good job with this game, keeping it patched up, and working out the bugs and that. But I'm sure in the months to come they'll be making it even better, so. All right, we're back on land. We want to go this way. Oh boy, oh boy. Ugh. Talk about trail now. It seems pretty smooth right through here, so try to get a good run here. Some 15 miles to go, so we're almost there. Okay, that's our destination. All righty, we made it to the Icepick mining location. not so much. All right, let's back up. Get our truck straight here. Neutral. Let's get everything unhooked. And there we go. Hopefully this works. Last time it didn't. How do we get in here? Must be on the other side of the building. Hello, Mom. Job completed. Our reputation is 4.5 stars. Nice. $3,800. Not bad, not bad. Icepick mining. Pretty cool place. And what fitting of the ice road. So, everyone, hope you enjoyed this. And this was fun. It was a fun trail to come up and made a little bit more money, and Lisa Kelly did the job as always. So we will see you again down the road. Have a good day, everyone.